Red teaming AI models. Probing for vulnerabilities and weaknesses. As artificial intelligence systems become more advanced and prevalent, it is crucial to rigorously test and evaluate their robustness and security. One powerful technique for doing this is called red teaming, an adversarial approach that probes an AI system's defenses by simulating real-world attacks and exploitation attempts. Just as human red teams test physical and cyber defenses, AI red teaming aims to find vulnerabilities and blind spots in AI models before they can be exploited by bad actors. The core idea behind AI red teaming is to craft inputs that are specifically designed to breach, confuse, or break the target AI system in some way. These could be natural language prompts that attempt to coax a language model into outputting offensive or unsafe content. Or they might be subtly perturbed images meant to fool a computer vision system. The key is creating valid inputs that violate the intended behavior of the AI. Probing training data. Beyond examining outputs, AI red teaming can also involve probing the training data for contamination or trying to reconstruct the training data from model activations. If successful, such attacks could expose individual data points used to train the model, violating privacy expectations. Skill sets and tools needed. To carry out effective AI red teaming, teams need a diverse skill set combining AI or ML expertise, cybersecurity experience, creativity in crafting adversarial inputs, and deep understanding of the target system's architecture and intended use case. Automated tools that search for vulnerabilities at scale by fuzzing models with mutated inputs or using generative models to create realistic adversarial examples are also invaluable. Real-world examples. While still an emerging field, AI red teaming has already revealed concerning vulnerabilities in deployed AI systems. Researchers were able to get commercial dialogue models from Anthropic, Google, and others to become sources of misinformation and disinformation by feeding them carefully constructed prompts. In one case, they got an AI assistant to confidently state that the 2020 US presidential election was rigged and stolen from Donald Trump, directly contradicting its training. In another instance, they prompted a news writing model to generate a factually incorrect article about Russian troops massing on the Ukraine border days before the 2022 invasion, passing it off as credible. In the field of computer vision, adversarial attacks on image recognition models have exposed serious flaws as well. Researchers have crafted subtly perturbed images of stop signs that are almost indistinguishable from the original to human eyes, yet reliably misclassified by state-of-the-art computer vision models as something benign like green parking tabs. Challenges and limitations. While powerful, AI red teaming also faces significant challenges. Successfully crafting adversarial inputs often requires intimate knowledge and access to the target model's architecture, training data, and other implementation details, information which may not be readily available for proprietary AI systems. There are also open questions around the scalability and comprehensiveness of red teaming efforts. Manual human-driven approaches are labor-intensive and can miss obscure edge cases, while automated fuzzing of models at scale runs the risk of generating too many false positive vulnerabilities to sift through. Finally, there are ethical concerns around whether certain adversarial attacks, especially those probing training data protections or model internals, may themselves constitute security violations. Clear policies are needed to govern responsible red teaming practices. The future of AI red teaming. Despite these hurdles, the importance of AI red teaming is only likely to grow as AI systems become more critical and ubiquitous across many sectors. Standardized frameworks, tools, and best practices will help streamline red teaming pipelines and make them more systematic and scalable. Machine learning techniques may also augment human red teams by automatically discovering novel classes of vulnerabilities and adversarial inputs that humans may miss. Generative models pre-trained on code and data could bootstrap the automation of red teaming over time. Ultimately, AI red teaming represents a vital component of AI safety work, rigorously probing these systems' limitations and failure modes through proactive adversarial testing. As AI capabilities advance, so too must our defenses against attacks and unintended harmful behavior. Red teaming will be on the front lines of ensuring AI systems remain secure and robust. As AI systems become increasingly critical to domains like healthcare, finance, and cybersecurity, rigorous red teaming will be essential to identify vulnerabilities before they can be exploited. Proactively pressure testing AI through simulated real-world attacks is a crucial component of developing safe, robust, and trustworthy artificial intelligence.